Gotta get your $60 worth out of this game. That's where we can get one.
I mean, you got it, the timing nailed down, dude. It, like, towards the end, he gets, like, a little twitchier.
Yep. See, in this first form, you can kind of combo him a little bit. Then after that, there's no combo in this one.
No, and then he starts getting, like, really erratic on his moves. Like, start rolling and shooting a bunch.
Yep.
Then he'll start doing that fucking airbender move.
Fucking airbending, I hate that.
Where he like jumps in the air and like bends the air somehow.
Oh, I got fucking.
Fucking screwed up, son. Hey, man, those are the first two blood vials you've used already so far. He's already halfway.
Oh!
Down. Why?
I just settled for a shit hit.
And when you stagger him, would it be like difficult to switch back to your huge sword and visceral him with that? Does it matter?
I don't know.
Can you visceral with your big sword?
Yes. No, because you can't. Oh, yes, you can, but you can't stagger him with your gun.
Oh.
Back up.
Fuck, man. Doing a good job so far.
Thank you, sir.
Just need to do that like three more times. Oh, man. Man, oh, man. Aaron Farman. Coming back strong, dude. All right, I'll shut up now.
No, don't visceral me. No.
Oh, man. Oh boy. Oh
no!
Boy! I like how you're too scared to go over there.
Yep.
You're like, this guy is about to explode. This man is gonna explode?
No!
Oh boy.
Visceral on him.
One. His stomach's knots right now, dude. Oh.
Like I feel.
Not good. Oh, shit, boom.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, bitch.
Whoa.
Woo!
fucking pray slaughter, dude.
Oh, oh, oh.
Damn. Dude. Oh. Holy shit, woo, man. I was like,
woo,
what is that, though?
It's the fucking moon presence.
Cool.
I did it, Ricky.
Oh, man. That was... He's like, are you my mother, dude?
So if you didn't eat the umbilical cords, this is the end of the game.
Right here.
Yep.
Oh!
I love you. Let me give you a hug.
But, oh, he's kissing your stomach. He's going...
Yep. He's like, oh, you ate the umbilical cords? Gross!
Oh, wait, because...
Oh, Franco, yes! Great job! Woo! Woo! Boy, that was... Dude, that was like the most rush I've gotten out of this game so far.
Yeah. I'm not even playing. I felt kind of rushed.
All right.
What? It makes you continue with the same amount of health he had.
Oh, and the same
blood vial count.
Same blood vials. Yep. Yeah. He's dead. He's fucking dead.
Oh, good. You get to come back and fight him as is.
All right, we're halfway there.
Ricky says, great job. I believed in you.
And I didn't let you down.
Oh, you'd better heal, my guy. I don't even know why I'm backseat gaming over here.
Do it all you want, Willie.
This is pretty cool looking boss, though. Kind of wild. Wild looking. Very alien-like. Cheese him!
I probably could cheese him a little more, but I don't know his patterns right now.
Yeah, no stands. Well, it's big, but not that big. Oh, dude, your health is gone.
Oh, it's gone. Yep, I got no blood vials.
Oh, man. Oh, geez, you recovered some health, though. What? No way.
Oh, he's fucking dead.
No way.
I did it.
How could it be this easy? No way. Is that the end of the game?
End of the game, bitches.
What?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Ricky says moon presence is easy, to be honest.
Whoa!
Okay, here it is. The best ending.
Oh, man. I gotta hear this.
Are you cool?
There's my tentacle. Ew, her hand. Oh, she's a doll, huh?
Yep.
Oh, good hunter.
F in chat for Donnie at work. Woo!
F in chat for Donnie at work.
Yep, told you. Awesome!
What? That was the ending?
Yeah, dude, we turned into a...
No!
We're Squid Baby.